Yeah, I don't know what it was, Hollow. This is the first game I've ever played in my life. 30 years of professional gaming, from tournament circuits to beta testing, real beta testing, and all. I've never seen a game that didn't have audio options. Ever. I wrote Bungie. I was like, hey guys, great game, but you forgot to put the audio settings in it. Like, the sound effects, music, or any whatsoever.
I think we found the
And I know they
temple.
didn't forget to put it in, they just thought they didn't need to. I don't know what that's all about.
Up ahead, Guardian down.
Turn your volume up then, Hollow. Maybe that'll help. I'd love to figure it out, but you gotta write Bungie. Let him know. I'll turn it down a little more. Like I said, I'm just not talking that loud right now. So.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
Spoilers! You nail her. Same one she was last time you said. Oh wait, that was somebody else. Wasn't that you? That was somebody else.
We may want to move back.
The whole game was on the beta.
We've woken the hive!
The whole game was open on the beta. I got trophy. Hunter Mastery.
I'm picking up the dying light of a ghost.
Oh, well, thanks, man. Yeah, I don't really know what's up with Dropout Dragon. I haven't seen him in quite some time. Yeah, I don't know what it is with this game. Like, it's the first one. Usually every game, because like what you said, Hollow, like, yeah, if I'm going to type in chat...
The ghost is dead, but I can still read some
I'll
of its
have
notes.
To, like, stop playing. I don't really have it set up so I can type in chat easily.
Preparing to invade Earth. We need
yeah, I don't know. You're
them.
The first person to come in that can't hear me. And I just turned down the game volume from 60% to 10%. So, I don't know what to say. Sorry. Yeah, there's really not much I can do about the unfortunate microphone there. I can't really speak super loud because it's late night here, and there's people asleep in the house, the girl, stuff like that. But yeah, some of it just has to do with I don't know what it is about this game. I'm serious. Like, 30 years of gaming plus 20 plus years as a professional streamer, gamer, YouTuber, beta tester, tournament player, all kinds of things. I have never, ever come across a game that has no audio settings. Like, it's flabbergasting, but funny at the same time. Yeah, I haven't seen Dropout in a while. He was, I followed him, and he came and followed me, and he popped his head in here and was like, hey, and, you know, got me into Dark Souls 2, and then all of a sudden he just started unfollowing my channel, my YouTube, my Twitter. I didn't really think much of it. Haven't seen the dude in a while. But yeah, I mean, I got my OBS settings. I got the sound effects volume coming across at like 10% out of 100. I usually rock 50 or 60. And the microphone at 100, but it's just the sound settings. Can't do anything. There's no settings. Like, I always like to show people because they're like, oh, they don't believe me, but... Nothing. There's nothing past this either, like in the menu. But I'm also just not talking too loud, so that's part of it. Late night post dinner gaming, sitting around with a bottle of wine, you know. Yeah, I just keep lowering the sound effects volume, but, yeah, I don't know. It's funny, you know, because that's, like, the biggest issue I've had with Destiny. Is that every other game I stream, Dark Souls 2, fucking Demon's Souls, Dark Souls 1, Red Dead Redemption, UFC, Fallout 3, Far Cry 3, Battlefield 3, Battlefield 4, GTA 5, GTA Online... Borderlands 2, Borderlands 1, Skyrim, fucking Rust, DayZ, Smite, Loadout, none of them have this issue because they all have internal volume control, and I go in and turn it down, but not this one. But just keep letting me know how it is, and I will try to turn down the sound effect volume some more. It's definitely been an issue here in the game for, you know, on the stream since I started playing Destiny. Boom, 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 boom.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, you're a troll. And that's how we take care of trolls. And that's how we come to trolls. Just to reiterate, if you're still lingering in the chat, I wanted the few people that are part of my gaming guild that I sent over to show love to go unfollow the ungrateful son of a bitch. because for some reason he decided after getting 20 of my viewers to go over there and watch him and show him love and subscribe to bail on everything I do. I have a 100% rule. I follow everyone back, and I have 100% unfollow back. Mr. I Won't Forget, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the show. Pew, pew, pew. Oh, wait. Yeah, upgrade. Wow, I actually upgraded my skill tree. Nice. Ooh, what's that? If they both have like circles spinning around them, they can both be done. But you guys should be almost caught up on missions, right? So you're kind of just doing them at the same time for each other. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's the next one because it was like, go to the Temple of Karada. Oh, nice. My Blade Dancer skill tree is completely full. Nice. Two levels is pretty decent if you're with people, especially because you got me with you, just in case. But you know what's weird is even these like levels that you guys are fighting right now, they are just as likely to kill me as some others. Like, you can't overlook it. That's what kind of like about this game.
The Cryptarch records for anything.
You can go back and be a level 25 and still get pwned by like 12 level 8s if you're not careful. Like,
he wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched.
Oh, nice. This is
now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see.
Oh, I used to all the time. Yeah. I actually just recently deleted it off my PS3. This game is actually what I compared to DC more than any other game, because it really has that DC universe feel.
The only way to destroy the sword is
like
to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
It's okay, I can just look at your, I can just inspect you. Look at your stuff. Which gun do you want me to look at? Oh, the Dommerfong FR3. Nice. Yeah. Electric. Shield Eater. Yeah, there's like electricity and void power, fire, the elemental damage. Thank you for later. Well, you played the open beta, so you only got to play for a couple days. You know, a couple days in this game, you can see a lot, but you're not going to see it all. So. A lot of the elemental damage doesn't start popping up until I'm confident. I like electric because, of course, it kind of standard fare. Electric shields. And then, can I make this jump?